agree with. Well, I suppose I first met you only when I came around the place in 84, I suppose, long time ago. I started going to Pansy Kingdom, we started going to sessions. And Claudie was a great man to say, there's a great session, my dad, you have to come there. And then there's a great session in Shanghold, you have to come there. And then until Kelly Kelly. So we were there, Kelly Kelly, and Rich was the night for about 3 years. And Con Grady, and he's singing good on. Johnny was always great company. But Johnny always looked with dead. And he should be looking with. You better look at all Christian in their colleagues. And you're not Johnny when you put them seen down going. Yes, they're so sick on it. I tell you, phantom music color like tonight at all the world. What is it yellow suit you have down the wall? I swear it was a bit of a canary yellow suit. And a great dancer he was. Yes, he see them dancing. The way he could move. And all the old carnivals and dances down the wall. He'd be out dancing. My God, he could shift any more than the hall.
Was as well, just have to get an old suit off the peg, not more.
tailor to make the suit. And there was this fellow from up out Parker, he went into the tailor to make up a suit, of course. And he had the fitting for the suit and he went back for the trial run and they measured him up, measured him down, cut out the suit, back for another fitting. It was a long job in those days to get a suit. When he got the suit anyway on the Friday and he went home. Comes Monday morning, he was back again at the tailor's with the suit. But the tailor was on fishing. And there he was with the suit and the daughter. He said, look, he said, I have to give back the suit. He said, it's not right. Well, she said, it's the best of quality, she said, the best of tailoring and stitching. She said, what's wrong with the suit? And he said, look, he said, I can't say what's wrong with the suit. He said, but I have to bring it back. And she said, look, she said, you have to tell us what's wrong with the suit. And of course my boy was fierce and banished altogether to see what was wrong with the suit. You see, she said, is it too tight? Is it too long? What's wrong with the suit? And eventually he said to her, tell me, he said, when we were at the ballroom, he said, it was. A ballroom in Duval, she said, there's no ballroom in Duval. Well, he said, that's what's wrong with the suit. Thank you.